morning, children. Today we are going to learn about numbers. We know that numbers are very important to count our things in life. Like we have number one. Here we see number one. And number one is one only. Here there is a one bird. And here we have one snake. Then we have number two. Here there are two ice cream sundaes. Number two here means we have got two ice cream sundaes. And here we have two moons. Number two. Then we have number three. Number three shows here three butterflies. And here we have three mice so nicely dressed. Here we have number four. See, you can recognize number four here now. And we have got four pairs. Here we have number five. We have five balls here, all different colors. And here we have five teddy bears, so nicely dressed as if they are going to school like you. And here we have got number six. We have six ice cream cones. And here we have got six birds. Is this bird? Is this a bird? No, it is not a bird. It is looking like some seahorse. One, two, three, four, five, six. We have six seahorse. And then we have number seven. And here we have seven flies. Here we have seven apples. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And here we have number eight. What are these? These are brinjals. Okay, so we have eight brinjals here. See how nicely number eight is written. It can go round and round. And here we have got eight flowers. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And now we have number nine. Such nice bright stars. And here we have nine butterflies.